river of time, in the book of David, in the holy line. It will be written by the children of Eden and the Holy Ghost. By the children of Eden and the Holy Ghost.